the purpose of the program is really try to inspire students and high school students and undergraduate students to undertake a career in dentistry and especially dental research, dental healthcare related research field.
I think anytime we can get young folks into a STEM experience, it's important.
This was a really amazing opportunity to finally be able to, you know, work around the lab, get to meet people, and see what they really do, see what scientists do in their daily life.
So that gives them a taste of, if they go into dental research, what their life is going to be, and also gain some experience how to formulate the question, how to generate hypothesis, how to design an experiment approach to solve it.
I've always been interested in like how we know what we know, and this gives me a firsthand view of that.
I have a lot more respect for all of the cures and things around us that we usually just take for granted.
What I hope to impart is that it's all exciting, the process is exciting. You know, the thinking and the doing and pulling together your conclusions, that's the exciting part.
The final presentation day was here at Westminster Hall, and it was a huge success, and the students really enjoyed it. Each one had a poster, and they were in front of the posters for hours, and they were discussing it with all kinds of faculty members on campus, individuals from the National Institutes of Health, about a dozen of them came to see what we were doing. And they said, this work, you know, high school students, they said, you know, many graduate students don't even do this quality of work.
I've been working with Alzheimer's disease mouse brains, and I've been trying to quantitate the lipids in those mouse brains to see how over the over the duration of the progress of the disease, the number of lipids change.
I hope they take away the confidence of knowing that they do belong here, and that they belong in research, they belong maybe in dentistry, and that those two things can be combined. I think that's one of the things that the School of Dentistry does really well, is to show students how research and clinical practice can come together as one. And I think that's a really neat experience that only we can offer.
I have always been interested in biology, but I also have ambitions of going to dental school, and so this combined those things in just a way that seemed almost it'd be a crime to pass up.
Hopefully this will inspire them and give them a wide range of opportunities and careers that they could choose from based on their experiences here, and hopefully the experiences will help them get into colleges and professional schools later on.